Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Focus Info Voice. On 9th of August 2023, a grating event was held at Tokyo for blockbuster movie Kingdom Flame of Destiny, in which actor Kento Yamazaki and Takao Osawa participated. Kento Yamazaki could not hold his tear when he heard Osawa's surprised message. The message was, he wants a happily life and want to be a great guy.